Hello y'all, this is Fresh Fire Wyndragon, and welcome back to Link's Awakening. Hold on a second. There she goes. Okay. Where do I go from here? I'm sorry about last week, so I'm going to try to do two episodes this week. Yarn a desert. Okay. Okay, titties. Animal Village, Martha's Bay. Nope, that's not working. Can't get across there. Why are those vocal balloons actually pig colored? Or at least pink. Another secret seashell. Supposed to go. Hmm. I found a teleport. Wrong button. Oh, Link, I see you have a nice stick. Can I borrow it for a second? Yeah, go ahead. You're an adult. Did you not think that through? The stick became the honeycomb. You're not sure how it happened, but take it. Another teleport. Nice. Dampish Shack. See the strangest dungeon of all. Thank you. Okay. Nice. Okay. Seashell mansion. Ooh, I wonder if these what the seashells are for. I am the spirit of the mansion. I have been waiting for someone, one who can overcome the darkness. Find the secret shells, then ascend the platform. You will receive the ultimate sword. Okay. To the right, but oh. button. Okay. Ah. On such a nice day, we need a song from Marin. You're in a desert? There's a way to get there to the south, but you might not be able to get through if that lazy walrus is in the way. And there's just the random door, okay. Can't go to Maybe Village because of all the monsters. I hope Marin is alright. Donovich. Yeah, I'm Shul Donovich. The mermaid statue is by the bay. The mermaid statue by the bay is my masterpiece. To tell you the truth, that work is not complete. The art, it's difficult for you to grasp, is it not? Okay. Is he supposed to feel French? Because that kind of what I hope that's what came out of my mouth. Hi, hippo lady. Go away. Okay, then. No. Hey, did you know Animal Village and Maybe Village are sister cities? Yes, even though they aren't large enough to be called cities. Anyway, I heard from a very good source that they have a dream shrine in Maybe, and that it has something good inside. Is that true? Oh, is she a goat? Huh? You don't know the proper etiquette when dealing with a lady, do you? You should have brought flowers or something, then I might be more inclined to talk with you. Oh yes, in my case, the hibiscus are best. Maybe I'll find some in here! No. Bird, bird. No, I can't talk to the bird. I hope that's a turtle. Yellow rubber ducky. I can't go to Maybe Village. Oh, okay. Oh, he's a big boy. Oh, hey you, is that possibly a honeycomb you have? I just ran out, will you swap it for a pineapple? Sure. Okay, it's not as sweet, but it is delicious. And it tries to eat you when you eat it. Oh, yeah, I know, that tub of goo is asleep right in the way of Tiana Desert. Once he's asleep, he won't budge for a long time. But hey, take little Marin and wake him up with her singing. That slob will wake up with a jump if he heard her sing for sure. It's amazing how the people don't care. There's a trap door. That's his basement. Mm. Teleportal. That's nice. Ah, there it is. Okay. Oh. Nice. Okay. Well, now that we got the teleporter. There we go. Yep, yep. Huh? Marin's not with you? What happened to her? Well, that's the question, isn't it, buddy? I worked too hard, now my broom is worn to the handle. Hi, buddy. Oh, Link, I'm glad you found this place. Will you stay and talk with me for a while?
Sure.
I wonder where these coconut trees come from. Karen says there's nothing beyond the sea. But I believe there must be something over there. When I discovered you, Link, my heart skipped a beat. I thought this person has come to give us a message. If I was a seagull, I would fly as far as I could. I would fly to faraway places and sing for many people. If I wish to the windfish, I wonder if my dream will come true. Hey, are you listening? Link, are you listening to me? Yes! I want to know everything about you. The walrus wants me to go to him? Well, alright, let's go. Oh, did I accidentally wake you up, kitty? You got Marin! Is this your big chance? Okay, Guardian Acorn, let me go. That's awesome. I was afraid she wouldn't warp too. Okay, this feels like a good place to stop, so thank you all for watching, and this is Brushfire Wyndragon signing off.